This is Dr. B. Let's do the PF3 Lewis structure. On the periodic table, phosphorus, 5 valence electrons plus fluorine. We have 7, but we have 3 fluorines. So we 5 plus 21, 26 total valence electrons. We'll put the P at the center, and we've got 3 Fs. Let's put them like this. We'll start by putting electrons between each atom, 2 of them, to form a chemical bond, and then around the outside atom. So we've used 2, 4, 6, so we have a total of 20 to use up the 26. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 24, and we have 2 left, and we'll put those on the central atom. At this point, everything has 8 valence electrons. So we've used 26 valence electrons that we started with. Everything has an octet. If we wanted, we could check the formal charges and you'd see that those work out. So this is the best structure for PF3. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.